We have Manjunatha Bhatta. How to create a balance between spiritual life and professional life? Where to draw a boundary? Now, this is very important, as you know, the question that we started off with was that we're trying to learn from Hinduism in our current situation, where we have lots of material gifts, but we're losing the spiritual side of things.
Well, in fact, look, you should not draw a boundary. That's my suggestion. In fact, if you are a real professional, really focus in any field, suppose you are a good doctor, dentist, whatever, a surgeon, a businessman, if you are really very focused and very one-pointed in any profession whatsoever, it may be just an artistic thing, you know, you might be a good artist or a painter or a musician or a dancer. If you kind of become one-pointed and focused in any profession, forget about the demarcation between spiritual and worldly life. This is what I'm claiming. I'm saying that through that process of being very one-pointed and one-pointed in your field, you'll discover a spiritual underpinning to reality, including yourself. You won't have to look for it. It'll hit you. This is the beauty of Hindu tradition. He said that every discipline endeavor human beings takes on, including, say, professional field that we enter, provided you are one-pointed and fully focused and devout, it'll lead you to the same destination. So when a musician says, "I love music," I say, "No, why, my friend?" Through that process, you discover the underpinning to yourself, the spirit. So there is no real demarcation. It simply says, become much more sharper and much more kind of focused on the field that you kind of focus on. It'll lead you to spirituality without the tops and the tails.